watch over and care for. Hear us, God. For all prisoners and captives and all who suffer from oppression, that you will manifest your mercy toward them and make all hearts as merciful as your own. Hear us, God. For all who bear the cross of suffering, the sick in body or mind.
Hear us, God.
For all those who are troubled by the sin or suffering of those they love.
Hear us, God.
For all who are absorbed in their own grief, that they may be raised to share the sorrows of others and know the saving grace of the cross.
Hear us, God.
For all perplexed by the deeper questions of life and overshadowed with doubt, that your light may guide them.
Hear us, God.
For all who are tried by temptations or weakness, that your mercy may be their strength.
Hear us, God.
For all who are lonely and sad in the midst of others' joy, that they may know you as their friend and comforter.
Hear us, God.
For the infirm and aged, for all who are dying, that they may find their strength in you and light at evening time.
Hear us, God.
For all forgotten by us, but dear to you.
Hear us, God.
O compassionate God, hear our prayers, answer them according to your will, and make us channels of your infinite grace. Through Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.